amazing technical mastery. One of the things I want to point out is there are so many setups that may be coming out on Lil Majin's end. He has a number of setups and a number of situations that he likes to put his opponent in. Not just that, Jimmy in the same token has so many setups for not just Natan, but if you stay, if you decide to move a certain way, he knows and he's able to make certain reads over the opponent that you don't normally see or appreciate in a Tekken matchup. But here we go.
Counter hit. Jimmy
Big counter hit. Here we go.
Bah, bah, all the way to the wall.
Oh, side wall adjustment. Uh-oh. Get up kick.
Moonsault. Into the unblockable moonsault.
Yeah, he had to take that damage there. But look at that.
Yeah, Majin showing early that he's ready for that taunt at the wall, right? He's not just going to tech roll into it. He's going to mix up his option. Giant swing. Here we go. Into the wall.
That might be it.
Boom! First round of Lil Majin.
Oh, yeah. Majin drawing first blood there. And that's the thing is King has so many amazing ways to buffer in his grabs and utilize them in a match. It's going to be tough. He's going to eventually wear down Jimmy and start landing a lot of these throws. If not, he has so many great pokes as well.
Uh-huh.
Oh, big counter hit. Oh, he goes for the extra damage and wall carry.
They try to reach Jimmy with the reversal. Get off me. Majin with the push.
Oh, he's going to have to be careful. Got him with the tracking move. Nice. Using the elbow crack. Oh, no. Whoa. Miss input. That's not what he wanted. Yeah,
definitely not. And just like that, Jimmy J. Tran tying it up.
Yeah, he went from the top turnbuckle, but no one was home.
He's got some hops.
Yeah, he got some skills for sure. Is it the shoes?
It's the boots.
Nice. Oh, man, threading the needle there. Looking for that back one, but Jimmy with the step. And, you know, traditionally, very easy to sidestep most of King's repertoire.
Mm-hmm.
But he does have moves that help make up for that.
Elbow drop. What's the follow-up? Leaves him just out of rage. Fortunate for Majin here.
Nice. Goes for the push again with the 4-4-1, which is a tracking move.
Alec didn't whip.
Out of range, too.
And you want to close it out. Immediately rage drive, spends it. Just a pixel. How'd he survive?
Nice. Mm-hmm. The patience there for Majin, able to get it. Now 2-1. And we're going downstairs. There are no more walls left. The only wall is this defense. Uh-oh. Goes for it. He goes for the multi-starter. But what's he going to do for him? Is he listening for the buttons? Is he watching the controller?
And he swings it. No. All right, Jimmy, finally out of there. Yeah, avoids the last bit of damage.
He got out of the giant swing option there. Oh, the gut punch. That's going to hurt, too. Into the running power bomb. What kind of mix-up do we see? The elbow. Oh, no,
beautiful.
No one's home.
Lil Majin getting the first game on Jimmy J. Tran. This is loser bracket action. He's popping the eyebrow.
He's feeling it. He's looking at the camera. He's working it. But you know those jabs, those open palm strikes that King has, much more damaging than most jabs in the game. You have to be wary of that because in that situation, you know, a normal jab wouldn't have killed him. But because King was able to put on the hurt. And right now, we're going to go into the next matchup here. See if Jimmy J. Tran is able to make some adjustments.
His hand made a little gesture right when he picked the stage. I wonder what stage they got.
Maybe no walls.
Is it Souk?
Maybe no walls.
Souk! Of course it is!
He waved his magic hand. That's
Rick
what
the ruler is mad somewhere. He's like, yo, he's got that glitch. He knows how to pick that stage. I don't know what he's doing, man.
It's pure talent. I'm telling you. It's pure
talent. Pure talent?
Yeah, just like Houdon was able to get Arctic Snowfall 4 times in a row. It's pure talent. Anyways, we're going to go into the set. Lil Majin up 1-0 right now. Again, this is loser's bracket action.
And Jimmy J. Tran facing elimination here.
Yeah, he might be able to send him home at 7th place, but you know Jimmy's going to fight this. Uh-oh, down by 3. And that's a big risk, too. I mean, that's a guaranteed launch if it is blocked. Oh, my God, he hit him on the noggin.
And that'll be the first round, Lil Majin. Looking great right now.
Yeah, his spacing is out of control. He's been landing everything. Whip punches all around. People's elbow again.
Confirm.
This time going for the count. Oh, my God. That just erased everything Majin did in the match.
All right, you know, this is my stage, said Jimmy J. Tran.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, my God.
Wait a second. Counter hit. Back one from Lil Majin. Sidewall. Get off that wall.
Jeez. Great conversion there. Into the multi. What's he going to do?
Get off.
Oh, great break there. He knew what was going on.
Wave dive is blocked again, and Giant Swing, he tech rolls out.
He's going to have to be careful, too. That's not a situation. You don't want to be by the wall and get thrown into it.
The rage. Majin with the rage. Last pixel. Jimmy trying to survive. Oh, my God. Majin one round away.
He betted on the down one neutral, too, and look at that. This might be it. Jimmy's in trouble.
He's in huge trouble.
Nice, again, going for the tracking move. He knows that Jimmy likes to move. That down 4-2-1 is so good. What? The neutral roll. Jimmy's gonna have to start putting on the heat.
Back 1-2, great whip point. Majin looking for multi-throw. Jimmy with the break. Back one for the pressure, gets the machine gun. He broke that before it came out.
I know, you're gonna have to be careful with that. Look at that, and he's just stalking him right now. Dashing in his face, using the jab series.
That was supposed to be a gun punch, probably.
Oh, nice punish there.
Oh, Jimmy's in range. That could have killed.
Yeah, he's
gonna... Set point orbital heal!
And of course, threading the needle with the orbit Tao.
Jimmy J-Tran staying alive. It's not over. He's still set point for Lil Majin. Round number four. Ooh boy, great punish. Oh, and he got him with one of his own.
He was saving that. He was going for multi-throws here and there.
Look at the damage.
The launch.
Jimmy's in big trouble. Another one. Oh boy. And he got the range up, but the walls can help. No.
The adjustment. That was great adjustment there from Jimmy. Taunt set up.
Oh boy. Can Jimmy make this comeback? He needs to. Or he's going to be out of the tournament. Is he going home?
What's going to happen? I don't know. It's too hard to call.
Oh boy.
What a break there.
He's still in.
Oh, he went for the down board too.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. The crowd is screaming, I can't do this.
Stop it.
Not on
crowd is going crazy.
Oh,
oh God. He's not dead. He got it.
Got
is he dead?
He got it.
He got it. Final round, game two. The crowd is going bananas. Oh, my God. Jazz him out of the back one. Shining
in,
wizard.
In his face. Not. Oh, my God.
Cross
he hit him on the other side.
What the hell?
Now, not looking good for Jimmy again. He's going to have to make another comeback here.
Giant swing again, the tech. Jimmy again, half a life bar behind.
Oh, he sidestepped.
I think that might have been normal. Machine gun punch going to help him catch up a little bit here.
Nice. He's going to have to be wary of this counter hit.
Down two, counter hit.
That was a huge risk, too.
Ooh. Majin definitely input errors.
Oh,
Jimmy's got a big lead now. He went for Johnny. He got it.
Machine gun Gatling rush. Able to take it and tie it up. Another comeback from Jimmy J. Tran.
How did he do that? Oh my God.
He just played some regular Tekken. Oh my gosh.
Just play some normal ass Tekken.
Woo! That's some normal Tekken. I love it. I love it.
One
game of
beast.
I had that same reaction.
Wow.
What a set so far. Man,
we're
going
down
to the final match.
The scowl is on. Woo!
This is a good match. This is Lucha's bracket. Oh my God! One of these players
will not move on. I thought he was done. I thought he was out.
Never count him out. It's never over till it's over.
Yo, who likes Lil Majin in here? Who likes Jimmy J. Tran in here? Let's get it!
Oh, let's go! Here we go. The dojo. Cracking the ankles early on. The rolling Sobot into the shining wizard. Smell my knee.
No, thank you.
Oh, counter hit. Going the other way.
Uh-huh. Oh, this is where he's dangerous. At the wall.
Yeah, he's not going to...
Oh, the back four. Jet upper.
That might be it.
First round at Jimmy J. Tran.
And Jimmy having the lead right now. This is a huge momentum shift. Now Majin's going to have to play a bit more careful here. Caught him.
Last hit again.
Yeah, he's going to have to be careful with that too. Whoa.
Uh-huh.
Ready for it. No multi-throws for you.
Oh, Jimmy's adapting really well here. Starting to get a read on when the grabs are coming out. Gets the wall combo again.
This time he tagged. Oh,
he missed it.
Yeah, he
dangerous.
Has to be careful because that would have been it.
But again, he got the launch off the throw attempt. And Jimmy J. Tran one round away from eliminating Lil Majin.
The tables have turned.
Indeed, they have. Set point for Jimmy J.
Oh, he's testing him now. He's pulling out different things that we haven't seen in the matchup so far. Oh, he jabbed him.
Majin ready. Oh, big boy combos. All the way. Yes, sir.
And the wall. What's he going to do here? He's got to be careful because he's at the wall now, too.
Counter it down 4-2 again, though, working out for Lil Majin. Pressure with a running three.
Oh, what a step there, but unable to get anything out of it.
Man, life bars are closer. Both players in dangerous.
Oh, this is going to look good for Majin. If he gets the kill, moonsault. Yes, no, the other way.
Oh, too far. Opportunity for Jimmy to close it out again. One counter and launcher, anything can kill Lil Majin. He's got to be careful in closing this one out.
Oh, yeah, he's got to be careful because of the Rage Art and Rage Drive being in play right now. Oh, the ollie kick.
It's not enough. Oh, great block.
Oh my God. The
dangerous.
Cross.
Dangerous. And he holds on. Lil Majin staying alive.
This is too much pressure right now. Oh, my gosh.
How are these guys still playing so normal Tekken?
And he could casually pull out the Jaguar set point blank in his face.
Beautiful whip punch to the back one, too.
Oh, he caught him. He knew he was going to go for a move with a sidestep.
Again, that down 4-2-1 putting in so much work for Lil Majin. Creating space for that backward jack. Get back in DDT!
Uh-oh, good Oki after this as well. Oh, they trade blows.
Oh, my goodness. Don't tell me it's going there. Mark, it's going! Final round! Jimmy J. Grant, Lil Majin, make some noise, everybody! Let's go!
Here we go. It's all coming down to this. No successive grabbing, but afterwards. Uh-oh, nice 1-2. The Gatling rush again. This time going for the low. Oh, what a punish here. Majin staying alive, of course.
Oh, he got him!
That's huge. If he gets the wall, this is going to be big damage.
It is the wall. Combo, get up! Great throw tech! Oh, great block from Jimmy J. Bad position. He's got to get away from the wall. Now he's got to turn the tables here so he has a chance. Brian!
Oh, he almost had him.
He's got a great punch. Rage mode now. Jimmy's got to make a huge comeback. Rage mode, he's got it!
He might get the wall.
No way. He's not going to get the wall. No way. No way. Not even close. But it's all tied up basically. 50-50 time. Who's going to win it? Who wants it more? Majin with the rage.
Oh, he got well set in one.
It's not enough. The block.
The block. He got it.
The clutch block below Majin. And he's popping up. Lil Majin eliminating Jimmy J. Tran here at CEO.
What an amazing set from both of these players. Majin, wow, what a performance.
That was some good ass Tekken. Woo.
Can we leave now?
I'm done. Man. Wow.